Number three, as light strikes the surface of a metal, the electrons in the electron sea, D, absorb and re-emit light. There is quite a bit of chemistry application here, but this is also a very big physics thing. Okay, light does not A, pass through a metal. Light does not become, the electrons do not allow light to pass through it, right? The electrons absorb that energy. Just by adding energy, the electrons do not become attached to any particular positive ion. Remember, number one, attaching to a particular positive ion is not the way to go. We definitely don't fall to lower energy levels when we absorb light. Okay, we're going to rise up to a higher energy level. But the best response is D. There's going to be an absorption of that energy, okay, an absorption of those photons. There's going to be an excitement. Those electrons are going to move up in energy level. And then after a time, they will drop it back down to their original energy level and re-emit those photons of light. So correct answer is D. They absorb and re-emit the light.